Go around your shoulder.
Is that what champs do, Jerry?
It's thank you. It's not on this game. 24/7.
24/7. I am proud to be a Divas champion. No, I am the best. You are. Thank you. This is my best accessory I have. Besides Brie.
Paige, a two-time Divas champion.
You are an accessory. But a good one today. You're like a little chore.
So, nigga, you're not in the least bit concerned about Paige come Sunday.
You know, this is the thing, is I'm very prepared. I mean, I'm an athlete, I'm prepared, I know it's going to be a tough fight, but I'm not scared. Michael, I'm a champion. There's a reason why I have this championship.
Nikki is fearless.
Thank you.
Cover by Cameron. Kick out.
You cut it!
I like to have fun, but I'm classy.
Well, it seems to me that...
So, because I like to have fun, that makes me trashy.
It seems to me that none of the other girls on Total Divas actually are classy. What did you guys?
I think Eva Marie's classy.
Maybe they're just not in your class.
Is that it? Exactly.
So the girls have set a bar over the years here in WWE that a lot of divas are trying to obtain.
Nikki, this could be you Sunday. Nikki, this could be you Sunday. Look at this. She calls this the PTO, the Paige tap out. Cameron's going to have no choice.
I'm not going to be tapping.
Was that a lot of concern that this flashed over your face, Nikki?
No. Not at all.
Will you tap to the PTO Sunday?
Not at all.
I think she looked concerned, Kay.
I think she looked concerned. I think she is concerned.
Whoa, wait a minute.
A little preview of Fastlane here.
Yeah, I don't see concern. I see confidence for the champion. I see readiness for Fastlane. That's what I see.